think so. He will bring everything to get WBO title, but I not will give him. Believe me. My goal defends the title and prove that I'm the best in this division. And also, I'm thinking that he has the same mentally, Russian mentally, and fight will be very interesting because he never will give you a step back, you know, like just like counterattack and go to fight again. I saw his fights a lot of times, like amateur, you know, like, already saw on the internet his few fights, like a professional. He's an interesting fighter. And also, he's a southpaw. A long time didn't fight with a southpaw, you know, like, probably since Sedir Agnew, it was the last fight with southpaw. You know, very interesting right now, and maybe will be uncomfortable a little bit. But my goal will be make an interesting fight. Just keep wait and like wait, Marcel.
After your two losses to Ward, do you feel that this fight that you have to look superb to revitalize your career and get the public's interest going with you to have a big super fight maybe with a Badu Jack or a Donna Stevenson?
Of course, 34 I'm stay in the boxing, you know, to make big fights again and get victory from these fights. Maybe in future we will do this, not maybe, I'm sure, because right now I'm on the right way to this point, you know, because like already all my mistakes deleted from my mentally, from my head, and right now I just keep working and follow for my dream, for my goal to make any big fights. Maybe work will back when will be interesting, you know, situation for him, financial and with title, because right now we just belt holders. You know, I should. I think so that we should have one champion in each division. You know, also future.
So out of the three champions, which one would you want to face? Bivol, Beterbiev, or Donna Stevenson? Which one would you prefer? Not looking past this fight, but who would you prefer?
You know, all fighters very interesting and very strong. I prefer, of course, Stevenson because he's not a Russian. I mean, like, we should fight another. If somebody has to beat somebody, we beat. I would beat somebody. If not, for anybody. I mean, Bivol or Beterbiev. But long time ago, I followed to the fight, to the goal, to get a fight with Adonis Stevenson, you know, of course, it will be much interesting for me.
Sergey, can you talk about your second training camp with Ward, and how that relationship has gone since the first fight?
I really like to work with Ward because I don't think about what I should to do, when I should to do, how many minutes round, you know, like everything under his plan, under his control, and I like it. And right now I don't spend my energy to think how to build my training camp for the next fight. Everything right now under control of Abro. I really like it, and right now I have more energy to spend for focus for the fight.